The next day, the large crowd that had come to the Passover festival heard that Jesus was coming to Jerusalem. So they took branches of palm trees and went out to meet him, shouting, "Praise God! God bless him who comes in the name of the Lord. God bless the King of Israel." Jesus found a donkey and rode on it, just as the scripture says, "Do not be afraid, city of Zion. Here comes your king, riding on a young donkey."